8 seconds of reverb. It was quite possibly the coolest place I've ever seen.